Does your cat have red inflamed pussy eyes?
He's probably got an eye infection known as conjunctivitis.
These are my top three natural remedies.
Hello, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. Click there to subscribe. Hit the bell to sign up for notifications. Then when you click the link directly in the box below, I can send you a copy of my free book. A quick little eye anatomy. Here is Murray's right eye. The upper lid, the lower lid. You can see that white thing coming in the inside part. That's the third eyelid. The surface of the eye, that's called the cornea. He's staring at you with his black pupil. And that pink tissue that's just underneath the lower lid, underneath the upper lid, that's called a conjunctiva. When it gets infected, the most common causes of eye infections in cats, it's known as conjunctivitis. If you're unsure in any way, obviously go see your veterinarian. You know, but if it's not really painful, your cat's not rubbing at it, pawing at it, the eye doesn't appear to be bulged in any way, you're not seeing sort of a really cloudy or whiteness on the surface of the eye, and likely then you're dealing with a primary eye infection, likely conjunctivitis, then you can consider some of these home remedies. First thing you're gonna do is soak or clean that eye. You need to wipe away all that excess discharge. So get yourself a cotton swab, kind of like these, a little inexpensive. Makeup pads work fine. A bit of warm water to start is great, right? And then you can, one, just use it as a mild compress, putting it on the surface of your cat's eye like this, right? So you're just compressing it. That alone could be soothing. And then secondarily, just wipe from the outside into the corner of their eye, just wiping away all that debris. There, Murray, we're just cleaning away the crud out of your eye. This guy, green tea, it's a great option. I made a half a cup of concentrated green tea. Got a half a cup of hot water, a green tea bag. This has been steeping for about 20 minutes. It's now been actually 30 minutes. I've allowed it to cool. So you're not putting anything hot into your cat's eye. But this is a great topical natural antibacterial shown to be really effective for people with conjunctivitis, equally effective with our cats. Get yourself a handy dandy little 3cc syringe, great for dropper. Draw that up, got about a cc or so. And then I'm not gonna do it to Murray, but I would be putting in the equivalent of 4 to 5 drops into each affected eye 4 times a day for 5 to 7 days. When you're putting the drops into your cat's eye, what you're doing is tilting his head back, if he'll let you, and we're trying to drop them into the lower lid, right there. So number two, it is honey. Honey has been shown to be a great natural antibacterial. It's a natural anti-inflammatory, being really beneficial for eye infections in our cats. Ideally, you're using dark, unpasteurized honey, but whatever honey you have on hand, it's gonna work because it's still antibacterial. So here's my dark, unpasteurized honey. I'm taking about a tablespoon of honey, give or take, approximately a tablespoon, and I'm mixing that in to about a half a cup of water. A similar procedure to how we use the green tea. So I'm just gonna pull down his lower lid, and I drop in 4 or 5 drops, kind of like this, of that honey. I'd be doing that 4 times a day, 5 to 7 days. Each day I'd be making a new batch of the honey water. Number three, it's castor oil. A castor oil is very soothing, it's anti-inflammatory, and it's been documented to be beneficial for conjunctivitis. The drops coming out of this castor oil bottle are fairly big, so it would be 1 drop to both eye, 4 times a day, somewhere to 5 to 7 days. But I'm gonna show you and me, because I think Murray's pretty much done with this. Just pull down the lower lid. Get your dropper, hopefully into your cat's eye. It's hard to actually drop it into your own eye, so you can't see, and I'm like totally covered in oil. But the oil that did make it into my eye, oh, it's very soothing. Thanks so much for watching this edition of Veterinary Secrets on new remedies for eye infections in cats. Click up there to subscribe, hit the bell to sign up for notifications, and then when you click that link directly in the box below, I can send you a copy of my free book.